Yo, what's up, guys? It's OG here, and we're going to be playing some Pokemon Omega Ruby. So I got the game yesterday. I didn't really play it yesterday. I was too busy playing Super Smash Bros. Wii U, which if you guys haven't seen that video, I'm actually going to be doing a Funny Moments video as well that you guys can check out tomorrow, possibly. But so hopefully you guys are excited with all the new content that's been coming out. I know I kind of slacked up on the Pokemon X, and I'm probably going to finish that still, you know, if you guys want to see that. But right now, I want to play Omega Ruby because I played Ruby when it first came out for the Game Boy. I remember a long time ago, it is actually my favorite of all the Pokemon games, which I know is kind of weird. Some people hate the game. I don't know why, but I'm going to be playing that. So let's just set this up. We're going to be on English. We're going to begin that game. We're going to be on that English. So let's check out this intro. Oh, yeah. Oh, this takes me back to the Game Boy, man. Oh, yeah. Should I play in 3D? Like, I don't even know if I should play. Because I would have to have that perfect angle, but... I'm just going to check out the intro for now. I don't know why, but I just want to see it. Yeah! It's Male Bergeramon! No, I'm just playing. I've been watching a lot of Digimon. Alright, here we go. Let's just skip that. We don't got time for that. I just wanted the nostalgia to kick in for a little bit. So, Omega Ruby. That's the reason I picked it, because Ruby was my favorite from like the last gen. And I played Ruby before I played Sapphire, and then I finished it off with Emerald. Well, damn right you kept me waiting. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Birch. But everyone calls me the Pokemon Crackhead Professor. And this is what we call a Pokemon. I didn't know. I just did not know that was a Pokemon. Thank you. What's going on here? What the heck? This world is widely inhabited by creatures known as Pokemon. Well, this is a nice. It's a nice little switch. We humans live alongside Pokemon, at times playing together as friends, at times helping one another. That one looks disgusting. And sometimes we just like to have fun battling others like us. Yes, it's always fun to force our Pokemon to fight each other. In fact, there are still many, many mysteries surrounding Pokemon. I do research to try to unravel these Pokemon's mysteries, but that's enough about me. Yeah, it's about time. This is about me. I'm the champion here. I'm going to be the Pokemon Master. Talking about yourself this whole damn time. Alright, guys. Yeah. Alright, so... I'm actually going to cut down the audio, the max audio for my microphone a little bit. Yeah, I think that's better. Sorry about that, because I know I'm going to be screaming and doing all that stuff. I just want to make sure it's all good. What about you? Are you a boy or a girl? Why? I'm not sure either if I'm a boy or a girl. My parents never told me how to distinguish it. Give me your name. I will tell you my name. My name is...
Retro Jim! Upper Curse! Upper Curse!
Alright, for some reason I had a hard time realizing that that was me. Alright, so Retro G. So you're Retro G. Let me think about it. Yes, I am Retro G. Ah, I see. You're that Retro G. No, I am the Retro G, not that Retro G. You're the one who's moving to Little Root Town where I live. Okay, what am I looking at? We're just... Little scanner thingy, are you ready?
Are you ready? Your very own adventure is now about to unfold.
Be courageous and leap into the world of Pokemon where dreams, adventures, and other stuff happen. I expect I'll be meeting you again soon. Yes. Yes, you will. You will meet me soon, because you show up in the beginning of the episode, you know, just the game. It happens. Alright, so, here we go. I get to walk around here. Look at that. I got a Pokemon right here already. I don't need the Professor, because I already got one there. Come on, Professor, I don't need you. And I got a turtle on my back. It's a turtle Pokemon that I captured and forced him out of his shell so I can use it as a backpack. Okay, anyways. Here we go. As for the starter, I'm not going to be picking Torchic just because I can transfer Pokemon over from Pokemon X to this one. And I already have a Torchic, and I think I have a special Glacie, or whatever. But the Mega Form, I played the demo and it said I could do that, so hopefully I'll be able to do that soon. Yo, Retro-G, you're here at last! Wait, is this my mom? She's like, doesn't know who the hell I am? Wasn't it tough riding in the back of the bumpy moving truck all the way? Well, this is Little Root Town. What do you think? This is going to be our new home. It's quite a quaint feel, but it looks like it should be a nice place to live, don't you think? And you get your own room this time, Retro-G. Come on, you have to see the inside. She didn't know who I was. It's okay. I expect getting neglected by my own parents. See, Retro-G, isn't it nice here too? The moving company Pokemon even help with unpacking and cleanup. Shouldn't they be fighting each other? This is their Pokemon. We force them to fight each other. They really make moving a cinch. Uh-oh, he wants a tip. Thanks for all the hard work. We really appreciate it. Whoa, 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 whoa. He's about to beat the hell out of us. This is like a couple of thugs. Yeah, okay. I totally understood that. Thank you for taking the time to talk to me. You should go and see your new room upstairs, Retro-G. Dad even bought a new clock for it to help celebrate the big move. You'll need to set time, though. Alright, so. I got a secret treasure chest over here. Well, I'm sitting down now. I can't touch anything there. Oh, I gotta set the clock. I forgot about that. Let's go ahead and set the clock. The clock on the wall isn't moving. You've got to set the time. Alright, I'll set the time now. But you guys can probably see what time I'm recording this now. To 10 and the minute hand to 38. That's completely wrong. I guess it uses the 3DS time. Like, my 3DS has been had the wrong time for... It probably still thinks it's 2011. How do you like your new room, Retro-G? Good, everything's put away neatly. They finished moving everything downstairs, too. It's really so nice having Pokemon around to help us. Oh, but you should make sure that everything's all there on your desk. Alright, thanks, Mom. Whatever. Even though you weren't sure what my name was. I got a giant Snorlax? Snorlax doll. Okay, what do I have here? The Wii U? It's a Wii U. It has a gamepad with a screen. I'm so excited! Where's the computer? No computer? And there's a trash. There's some trash there. Alright, so... Oh, Retro-G, come quickly. What, you're gonna show my dad on the screen? Huh? It's Petalburg Jim. Maybe dad will be on TV. Interviewer. We have brought you this report live from the front of Petalburg Gym. Next up, a special look at the long-awaited meteor shower in the next star show. Nope, never mind then. Thanks, Mom. Thanks for nothing! Oh, it's a shame. It really is. Whatever. I'll see you later. I gotta go see the professor. He's gonna give me a free Pokemon slave. That's what they're for. Slavery. Alrighty, so we're just gonna go... No, we're gonna go down here. Yeah. This one looks like it's better than everyone else. Has a bit of an arrogance factor to it. Look at this dude. Nice hair. The old comb over. Oh, you're looking for Professor Birch? Professor's away at the fieldwork. Here we go, not here. Oh, I guess I have to tell you that where the fieldwork is. Fieldwork is when you study things in their natural environment or habitat. Like out in the fields and mountains instead of the laboratory. The professor isn't one for desk work, really. He's the type who would rather go outside and experience things that Rita... Okay, you know, screw you. I don't care what you said, right? You were of no help to me. Useless, that's what you were. Look at this dude. Hey, what's up, bro? Professor Rich will spend the days in his lab and research something, and then he suddenly go out into the field and gather more data. When does he ever spend time at home? Never, apparently. His marriage is broken, and you hear they're having a divorce. What? What now? It's not safe out there if you don't have any Pokemon with you. Okay. Well, how am I supposed to talk to the Professor Birchhead? Can I run? I can already run. What? Alright, let's go here. Hey, ma'am. I'm here to see my girlfriend. Hello, and you are? Oh, you're Retro-G. You're a next-door neighbor. Welcome. There's only two houses here. Of course I'm your neighbor. I have a daughter about the same age as you. Good. I like them when they're young. She has been so excited about making a new friend. She should be in her room upstairs. I hope you'll go in to introduce yourself. Yeah, I will. You're just gonna let some stranger go up to your daughter. Okay, but okay. Easy picking, baby. Cherry picking right here. There we go. Ah, yeah. Oh, don't dress yourself up for me. But I sure as hell didn't for you. Let's go ahead and talk to her. Pokemon fully restored items already, and oh, huh? Who are you? That's right. The music kicks in because she's digging me already. Look at her closing her eyes. Oh, you must be Retrogy. Your move was today, huh? Well, I'm May. Glad to meet you. I actually had this dream of becoming friends with Pokemon all over the world, and this is my dad. Oh, I mean Professor Birch told me about moving here too. Well, I was hoping you would be nice and we could be friends, but that's silly, isn't it? I just met you, right, Retro G? So what am I talking about? Hee hee. Oh, you know, see this? She's blushing. She wants it. She wants it. Huh? Oh no, I forgot. I was supposed to be going out to help Dad catch some wild Pokemon. Retro G, I'll see you later. Oh, she's got a Wii U too. Mine's black and hers is white. We are fighting against racism, people. Do you see that? Whoa, I can run inside her house? Don't do it in front of her mom, though. Oh, where'd she go? She just ditched? Oh, she's sitting down. She has nothing better to do but sit down. That broken marriage. Alright, now I can probably go over here. Don't mind me. Oh no, they're being attacked. There's someone screaming up ahead. What should I do? Should we go? Somebody go. I'll go. Let's go! He's being chased. Only now it's in 3D. Come on, tell me to grab the Pokemon. Hello, you over there, please help me out. In my bag, there's some Pokeballs. Alright. I should just run away from you, sir. Alright, so I already have a Torchic in my Pokemon X game. And I think I picked the Sceptile during the demo. So I think I'm going to go with Mudkip. Because I love Mudkip. Who doesn't love Mudkip? Yeah, we're going Mudkip! There's a lot of plant, like grass-type Pokemon anyway, so there's probably a lot of water-type, but Mudkip is the sexiest one. Come on now. Alright, Mudkip. We about to fight? We about to tackle this guy. There's really no point in doing water. Let's do water anyways. Not like you're my Pokemon anyways. Yet. Soon you will be up in my slavery. Let's go with that water gun now. Hit him with that water burp! Oh, that dude got rocked! Alright, there we go. We gained 24. We rocked it out. We knocked it out of the park. Woo! I went into the tall grass to survey wild Pokemon when I was suddenly jumped. That's right. Represent. The crew was represented. You saved my hide. Thanks a lot. Oh, but you're Norman's boy. So that's my dad's name, huh? Norman. I didn't even realize who you were at first. You've grown quite into the young man. This isn't the place for a chat, though. Come along to my lab. Is your daughter going to be at the lab? Huh? Because I already know there's a bit of chemistry there. The jokes! Hey, an episode of Full House. Anyways. So, Retrogy, I've heard so much about you and your father, but he said that you don't have your own Pokemon yet. If that's true, that was quite the performance back there. It looks like you really are the father's son. Your father's son. The father's son! Oh, yes. Just like thanks for rescuing me out there. How about I give you that Pokemon news earlier? Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba-ba. What if I, like, tried the Sceptile and was like, this guy sucks, I don't want to keep him, and then he goes in there and is like, hey, you can keep him, and it's like, well, I don't want him anymore. While you're at it, why not give a nickname to your Mudkip? Sure, why not? Let me name him. I'm going to name him. Man, I kind of like Mudkip, though. It's a sweet name. How about I'm gonna call him Finn. Alright, Finn. Alright, let's enter it in. Finn. Because he has a fin on his head. You know, if you work with your Pokemon and gain experience, I think you'll become a pretty excellent trainer. My girl, May, happens to be out on Route 103 right now, surveying Pokemon for me. It might not be a bad idea to head out there that way. What do you think? Sure, sir, I'll marry your daughter. Thanks for asking. Great, I'm sure May will be happy to hear that too. She can help you teach you what it means to be a trainer. Oh yes, and if you're ever lost along the way, use the Area Nav on your PokéNav Plus. You can now use it to see how to get to Route 103 where your mate is. Alright, thank you, sir. I will now go meet your my wife out in the wild. Alright, so we use the area nav, and it just... Wait, no, I don't want to go back in there. Oh god, the music in there. It's just terrible. Alright, so, now I just go this way. I believe area 103, the 101 is that way. If I just go a little bit higher... Wait, I can't go that way. Can I make a left here? Uh-oh. But I haven't been taught how to use a Pokeball or how to capture Pokemon. Alright, Finn. Even though I really don't care, we're gonna whoop this guy's ass. There we go. One more hit. Let's finish bullying this kid. Come on. Give him the old tackle. There you go. Oh, he gone. That's what you got for messing with me. And I'm pretty sure this, I'm going the wrong way. All right, just relax. Okay, yeah, I'm going the wrong way. Damn! I really don't have time for this. I'm running away from this one. Yeah. We're running away. Right, just give me a sec here. It's not you. It's me. I just don't have time right now. Otherwise, I would whoop your ass. You know it. How do I get up there? It won't let me go up there. Oh, never mind. I gotta go around here, huh? Hey, what up, buddy? If your Pokemon get tired, take them to the Pokemon Center. There's a Pokemon Center in Old Delta right now. Close by. Alright, I'm about to go meet your daughter. Oh, this guy. Hey, you got nice hair. Give me something for free. Come on, tell me all about it. Alrighty. That is a Pokemon there. We sell a variety of goods, including Pokeballs to catch Pokemon. That's always kind of nice. I'd like you to take the special promotion. Thank you, sir. Thank you for the potions. Yeah, thank you. Appreciate that. And now you're taking me to the Pokemon Center? Pokemon Center looked like a red roof. Ask a woman inside to restore your Pokemon to full health. That's it. That's advice for me. Have a great journey. Thank you, sir. That was awfully nice of you. So let's go inside here and heal up Mudkip, because I'm about to go on a match against Mei. If I win, she is forced to marry me, shotgun wedding style. So here we go. Heal it up. Heal him up. Come on, I want Finn looking good. Hopefully she's also got a female Pokemon. Finn has the same ideas I have. All right, so we got some houses here. I'm just going to go straight. Actually, it should be up here. Now that I think about it, it should be up here where I meet Mei. Okay, can't go around. There she is. Yo, this 3D looks awesome. There's like a little patch of grass there. Like a little, look at those fake mountains in the background, though. You guys saw that already, too. Isn't that from the intro? Oh, 103. I found this Pokemon on this one and this one, too. Oh, that's right. Oh, hey, Retro G. I am a G. What's up? Well, my dad gave you a Pokemon. Well, then why don't we go ahead and have a quick battle? I'll give you a taste of what being a trainer is really like. How about I give you a taste of what defeat and a little humbleness is like? I'm about to whoop your ass. Okay. If you go out with me, I'll let you win this match. I'm just putting it out there. Damn, he's got that Treecko. Alright, you're about to get whooped, Treecko. There you go. Hit him. Water gun does nothing. Let's hit him with that tackle. Oh, you gonna slap me like that? I do the slapping here. I'm the pimp. I am the pimp. I run the program. And so I'm gonna hit you with that tackle. One more. You gonna slap me again. Alright, whatever. I don't care. I got another tackle for you. How much health do I have? Ah, I'm good. I'm good, son. You about to get that last... Oh, you got to slap me first. I always get the last laugh, son. That's what you get. Alright, Mei, it's official. You will now be going out with me, marrying in a week. And I'm level 7, son. What? Alright, good. You defeated Pokemon Trainer Mei. Oh, that's right. Oh, what's wrong? Where's that arrogance you had a little earlier? Were you going to show me what a real trainer's like? I guess if someone who had a Pokemon for like about 10 minutes could whoop your ass, you're not much of a trainer. It was a good battle thing. It was... Let me heal both of our parties real quick. And then let's head back to my place for a real party. Alright, that's enough of those jokes. I think I know why my dad had his eye on you now. He told me he wanted me to marry you. Straight up. I mean, it was a little weird. I don't know if you like don't have anyone, but whatever. I mean, you just got that Pokemon. You've already got that strong of a bond. I bet you could probably befriend any kind of Pokemon that you meet. That's right. That's right. Phew. I guess I better head back to the lab. You're just going to ditch me? Guys, I want you to see the fake mountain back there. Like, it looks like it looks like a set of some show. It's just like, let's put a couple of trees here, a little water hole, and then back there a fake looking thing. All right, so we good now. We good. Let's go back. I think we're just going to go straight back. Oh, I just bounced into that wall. That's not good. I think we're going to go all the way back to meet her here. Let's hurry back to Little Root. These are like two connected towns, and they're connected. Oh, crap. They're connected by literally a patch of grass. All right. I'm going to go back to your dad's house. Confirm this. Oh, hey, Richard, you over here? Can you give me that Pokedex? Son! He's got a big-ass head. That's all I'm saying. I hear you beat May on your first try. That's amazing. May's been helping with my research for a long time, so she has pretty long history as a trainer already. I think that settles it. Oh, Retro G, I ordered this Pokedex for my research, but I think you should take it. Yay. Retro G has received a Pokedex. The Pokedex is high. I already know what it is, son. I've been on this journey about 500 times already. So I'm just going to go ahead and skip past your little story here, because I don't really care. That's right, your progress field work. Oh, wow, Retro G, now we've got a Pokedex, too. That's great, just like me. Here, then, here, I'll give you something, too. Some Pokeballs you can use to catch wild Pokemon. Thanks for the Pokeballs. Now I got some balls for you, too. Alrighty. If you catch a Pokemon in the wild and battle together with it for a while, it'll grow stronger with you. For you. Take a bit of advice from a more experienced trainer like me. You're more experienced, and yet I beat you. Let me reemphasize that. I'm going to get ready to head out for Little Root soon myself. I can't wait to see what kinds of Pokemon I'm going to meet. Again with that arrogance. Let's both do our best on our journey, Retro G. Yes, let's do our best. Let me just get a little closer here. She's just like staring sideways like, what's over here? Oh, I thought you were trying to tell me something. Listen, your dad's here. We can't do this right now, alright? But, let's go meet up in the next town. What do you say, huh? Alright, good. Anyways, guys, thanks again so much for watching this episode of Pokemon Omega Ruby. If you guys did enjoy it, make sure again to support it by leaving a like and a favorite and subscribe if you guys are new and you want to stay up to date for the latest and greatest Pokemon Omega Ruby tomfoolery. But anyways, guys, thanks again so much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and Retro GM out. Peace.